This problem investigates the relationship of the derivative to being the slope of the tangent line to the graph at the given point. So we're going to find a slope of the line tangent to the graph at the given point. We're either going to use the limit definition of the derivative to get the slope or numerical methods. And we're going to use h equals 0.001 if we use numerical methods. So here's the function at x equals negative 2. We graph it. And we notify that point, or designate that point, negative 2, negative 16, right here. And by the limit definition, to find a derivative, you would set up the difference quotient. You would plug into the function, as we've done before, work out all the algebra, do the limit, and it would come out to be 2x plus 6 as a derivative function. Then evaluating the derivative at negative 2, it would come out to be 2, would be the derivative of the function at x equals negative 2. Then to continue on, we can actually find the equation of the tangent line, which we're asked to do later in some of the other problems. So we'll just do it here. The slope is 2. The point is negative 2, negative 16. We plug it into the point slope formula, simplify it down, and you get y equals 2x minus 12. You put that in the calculator along with the original function and graph it. You see that it is exactly tangent to the graph at negative 2, negative 16. It's the perfect tangent line. By numerical methods, coming over to here, to find the slope, we would want to evaluate f of negative 2 plus 0.001, subtract f of negative 2 divided by 0.001. Since we already have the calculator going with the function graph, we can use second calc value to evaluate the function at negative 2 plus 0.001. When you do that, you get negative 15.998. And then the function evaluated at negative 2 is negative 16 divided by 0.001. I've showed here how you would do it on the home screen. Negative 15.998 subtract negative 16, all in parentheses. Got to have those parentheses there. Then your division sign and your 0.001, and you press enter on that and you get 2. So the slope comes out 2 either way. Then you would go ahead and do the tangent line again and get the same tangent line. So it's very interesting that when you graph the tangent line on the graph of the original function, it comes out perfectly tangent.